500. Now just one remains. Its sign and epitaph outside Chowchilla's Avenue 22 and a half. 500 spheres of orange, Tulare to Marysville, used to greet the traveler with hungry mouths to fill. Before the Whopper and Big Mac, when dairy was the queen, before cold air conditioned the valley of San Joaquin. Weary travelers on Route 99 stopped at the welcome site of ice-cold, fresh-squeezed orange juice, the next stop on the right. They came from fields and ranches in pickups glad to meet down at the Mammoth Orange for a burger and a treat. A week's worth of oranges, 1,000 pounds or so, ward off the thirst in August of the motorist on the go. Alaska burgers, foot-long hot dogs, Nesbitt Orange, Bubble Up, Royal Crown and Double Cola, knee-high cream to fill your cup. Before Freeway and Golden Arch, the orange was a sign the traveler knew and welcomed on Highway 99. There's just one left, so come enjoy the flavors of the West and hearken back to yesteryear and California's best. Fresh juice, good food, fond memories, a smile, perhaps a laugh. Await at Mammoth Orange, exit 22 and a half.